gave us a... My son got a testicular cancer not so long ago, and yeah, this is a great thing to be involved in and everything, and making people aware of, you know, getting themselves checked out and going to doctor regularly, and that's what it's all about. If you've got anything you don't feel happy about, get down to the doctor and make sure and get yourself checked out.